What's up, guys? Coming back at you with some thoughts in Sonora today. I know it's been a little while. Been pretty busy with some stuff. I'm competing in the upcoming New Vegas Mod Jam. So if you're into New Vegas, which I assume most of you are, by the Rangers to go south and find, I mean, I the player know who they are, but do we the character know? Status, Rangers, Porto Penasco. We got to go to Porto Penasco and conduct reconnaissance on the powerful faction that is lurking there. So, eventually, we will talk to that farmer, I think. But not today. Alright, so we don't actually know. The furthest south we can go is Inferno. Let's run away from this thing. So, I'm just gonna go to Inferno. Stuff out there. I don't want to tangle with. No, I don't want to tangle with the monster of La Phantasma. No, that's working. Thank you. Storm. Okay, it's not that bad. We'll pop a save here, actually. I think we'll be nice. Okay, we're dealing with ghouls now. As a spear. Yeah, we're gonna run away from these guys. I've decided. Oh man, he's got a knife. Yeah. Luckily, we just saved.
Радиация берет свое. Ваша смерть была медленной и исключительно болезненной.
Try again. No, giant skull panda, please. I'm just gonna run away from this guy. So ghouls are like definitely a major problem for us. But I feel like maybe we can sneak around Inferno and find more about, because I have no idea where this Porto Penasco place is. I don't know if the Rangers were supposed to tell me or what. But, let's see. Mexicali. Who's this guy? Human child, this place is dangerous for people like you. For you too, what are you doing here? Have you ever met dead people? People with pockmarked skin who have lived forever? I'm looking for them to direct to the ruins of San Diego. And why do ghouls gather there? Our home used to be the necropolis. Because of the army of super mutants, the city was deserted, and the ghouls scattered across the wastelands. We were chased from everywhere. Finally, we created a new city, the Dayglow. It is open to all ghouls and mutants who are ready to share a burden. All right, well, I'm not headed that way. way. So let's pop a save here. It's nighttime, so maybe we should actually be creeping around at night. Let's sneak. Never seen a TV in action. One can only guess how it works. I wonder if I use science on it, if it'll... if it'll learn anything. Gentleman of some kind. Spear, we don't need that. Trap. Sir, damn it, I almost shot you. I thought you were another mutant. Are you from the support group? What group? What are you talking about? Shit. So the Brotherhood didn't send you to help? Fuck. Then what do you do to this godforsaken place? You know, just looking for valuable stuff. Damn it, so your scavenger looks like all my luck ran out last year. What is it? My unit walked into an ambush made by these, by the things that live here amidst the chaos and confusion. I lost the other team members, and now I can't establish communications with them. I hurt my leg while fighting. I see, so the operation failed before it can even begin. Nobody expected the encounter resistance in these ruins. They are assuming that there was no life here, so we must choose to walk through the city to not deal with mutants of the desert. Alright, well, what's the plan? I need to gather the unit, if there is anyone left together, that is, and somehow to deal with my leg, otherwise I won't be able to go to the destination. Hey, can you do your civic duty, that is, do me a favor? So, this guy is possibly our ticket into Puerto Penasco. So, I'm just gonna go along with him. I knew I could count on you. If I continue my mission, then I won't owe anything to anyone. Damn right. All right. Okay. And by the way, my name's Barkley, Paladin Barkley. If you take a look around, but be careful at the exit. I set up a couple of traps, okay? For the situation. All right. What do I need to do? Heal my trauma and find the other members of the team. After that, we'll find a plan of what to do next. Who else is in the unit? A few people, half are definitely dead. About the others, I have no idea. Go on. Last time the Squire talked to me was around the supermarket. Since then, I lost contact with him. The Knight was holding them off right in the middle of the ambush by the monument. Diana was also with us. She's from the Followers of the Apocalypse. Okay. It's kind of weird they're working with the Beloved Brotherhood, but whatever. I heard her screaming in the distance. Looks like the ghouls are carrying her somewhere. What if they're all dead? It's my duty to collect all their dog tags and to inform my superiors and honor their memory. Alright, I'm off to find them. Oh, also, can you show me how to get out of here? Alright, thanks. And, why don't you come with me? Sure, but as you can see, I'm not in the best shape. With that kind of trauma, I'll have a hard time defending even myself. Alright, but can you at least talk? So, let's doctor you up. Let's try again. Yeah, there you go, bud. Why don't you come with me now? Yeah, dude, I need you. I'm not strong enough for this. I just knew I couldn't count on you. Fine, the leg doesn't hurt that much, and I can move. Alright, good. Do I have a companion now? Nice, dude. Score. Bro, what the... Dog. Oh my god. Alright. So we're just gonna zoom through that conversation again. Paladin Barkley, I believe, is one of the actual, like, companions, so... Maybe sneaking for it. Nice. Okay, hell yes. So we got that one. tonight. Let's pop back down in the manhole. Save. Alright, so this is our key to Puerto Penasco, guys. This quest. Where's the supermarket? Is this it? Yes, this is the supermarket right here. Okay. This supermarket was destroyed by a shockwave. Many of its visitors died on the spot. Sounds about right. Thank you. enters the night. Into the sewers. It's ticking like crazy. Let's get down below where it's safe. Alright. So I think we might have a major problem here. And that's that I'm like probably pretty heavily irradiated. Get this guy to go with us just without having to find all his friends. Thank you. Alright, I think I'm toast here, guys.
Thank you.
dice, and then we're going to science the computer. And then we're going to science the computer. Senior officer, the robot series of Mr. Handy only executes given tasks. We'll look at the Wilson family inquiries. They had issues in their relations with each other. Relationship issues? Yes, we know that there were frequent arguments, but how could this have influenced the robots, which only executes given tasks? Well, the robot, all right. Alright, so these are all just like recordings, playback recordings of investigations. Complicated even with a lockpick. What a waste. Ooh, a police revolver? Yo, I think I'm powerful enough to use this. No. Damn. My strength is 3, not 4.
Oh.
after that. Sorry you guys are having to see me just completely flub it so much, but that's the way it goes. Cooking with oil, guys. Now I know what I'm doing here. We're gonna pop in this manhole. Ooh, what does this sign say? It's an advertising for a pre-war drink. Sunset Sarsaparilla. Oh, I failed to learn anything. Building here. I saved. You know what? I'm sorry, but you guys are going to see me save some. So let's try this again, because I really got kind of screwed. Guys, I'm hungry, and I've been playing for an hour, so I think this is where we're gonna leave it off. I think I'm gonna call it quits here, and next time we'll pick up in Inferno, and we'll sort out the rest of this puzzle. But I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna play some more this weekend, but until then, bye-bye.